stream is starting. I'm going to invite you. If I can remember how to invite. How do I invite? I guess I have to do it like this. Nope, okay, I can't invite you that way. Return to arcade. Div 2 through here. Oh, did I just exit out? Oh, I did. Alright. How do you freaking invite people when you're on the Xbox 360 backwards compatible? I've done it before. I can't for the life of me remember how. I know it's possible. Alright. I'll figure this out here. There we go. Let's do that. Nope. Dang it. Dicer's online playing Iron Brigade. Alright, so we got that going for us. Alright, they do recommend a bitrate of 2500. Okay, well, that's good to know. So let's bump that up. Alright, so I press start here. From here, can I invite? Leaderboards. Friends. Oh. Okay. That's the dashboard there. Challenge help and options. Challenges. Start game. I'm gonna get this figured out. If anybody's watching us and they know how to invite people in looking at the 360, feel free to let us know. Because that would be amazing. Right. Oh, that's fine. Duh. Customize trench. Oh, wait. Find other friends over here. Radio room. Is this it? Matchmaking? Recruit a friend. There we go. Recruit a friend. Ha ha! I found it.
Alright, well, let me. I'm just gonna play the tutorial here. Oh, never mind. Report back to
me as soon as you're ready. We'll play the first mission, which will be easy. Don't take too long. There's a war on, soldier. Upping it to 2500, it's just not as smooth. I gotta back it down.
Alright,
so did that game invite work for you?
No.
You have to take the game invite in a different way. recruit a friend. I go into this way, and then I invite to game. You have to use the in-game? Oh my gosh, how does this work? That doesn't work there. Oh, you have to go into the Xbox 360 dashboard. How do you do that? either.
Nice.
I've done this before. This Drew and I, I'm pretty sure, were able to play. Are you in a game? Maybe I can
yes.
join you. Or you can join me. No, stop that. Xbox Live party entrance? No one is in my party. Okay. Recruit a friend. It's the greatest stream ever. It's gotta be this. You can invite to party and game. You're just, maybe you're just not in a joinable area. How to get to the Xbox 360 dashboard. Can't believe I'm gonna have to search on Google for this. YouTube or on YouTube. Oh, man.
Meanwhile, I'm just killing guys.
You're doing the tutorial?
Yep. So that was fun. Maybe.
Got it. All right, you hit the start and the menu button at the same time to get the guide. And that should also get you then the ability to accept invite that I just sent you.
Okay. I think I have to finish this cutscene. No doubt.
Oh, I'm sure you do. Fun things you can do when you're on the McKinley is great. I'm a flailing man. I'm having too much fun flailing around. Dang it. Don't bring the wrong thing. Take my invites.
I have five. I can't buy anything.
No, you can't.
But I'm exploring a boat.
You can explore the boat on my boat, too. It's the same boat.
But this is my boat.
And so is this boat that I'm on. It's all the same boat, man. Get that invite.
No.
Did you press your menu and your start?
Yes.
Do you have any messages?
Found it.
Sweet. There you are.
Alright. Let's do this.
Alright, I guess. Oh, there you are. Oh, look at you. Ooh. You went with a bigger one. Alright, so you have a sniper rifle on there?
What do you mean I went with a bigger one?
Oh, your chassis is bigger than mine.
Yeah.
Is that a cannon or is that a sniper rifle that you have? That's a sniper rifle, right?
That's the sniper rifle.
Alright. What do I have?
I just started. That's the reward from the tutorial mission.
Flak machine gun, light shotgun. Okay. Alright. So let's just start from the beginning. How about that?
Oh wow. Thanks to your efforts, I'm good. Ammo depot is safe. We have
to get you back out on that beach. Preparing to go destroy. X to be ready. Don't let them get too close or this ship's going down. Alright,
you have to let me get a few kills so I can actually earn experience, because last time we played, you got all the kills, and I couldn't level up.
Well, I'm only, like, one level ahead of you, so... It's not like before, when I was, like, 40 levels above you.
You're not gonna be able to Your trench is so tiny.
Also, I'm using a flak gun.
Oh, you're faster, though, I think.
Probably. This guy is a little speed demon. I also have some fun things I get to use. I think we each have our own tubes, if I'm not mistaken. Uh-oh, what did I just select?
Shotgun turret inbound to your location. Each emplacement occupies a section of the battlefield. Keep the boundaries in mind when placing them.
This is a magnet.
Alright. Oh, they're coming.
I'm gonna put a magnet down so we can collect the keys.
Kill tubes, they drop scrap. Collect the scrap.
I don't know, that's what we can use that energy to launch the disruptor. It slows them down. That's what I'm putting down.
Your trench is equipped with a powerful magnet that you can activate to help collect scrap.
Oh yeah, brake bump.
Nicely done.
That's how you collect the scrap. Oh, there's more up there. Don't lose out on that scrap. Flak turret, or flak gun is great.
You'll need to watch our flank too. Get a turret down at the second emplacement face to guard the other side of the ship.
Do you have enough to get a turret?
Right. Yep.
Okay. I'm trying to remember what this thing is.
Turn it down.
I around, mostly because I can't remember what it is. I'm pretty sure that's flak on the top. So what is that on the right side?
I should just reload.
Yes, you should. Do not have the best guns for this. I guess I should have changed. That's okay.
Tombs are getting stronger. Let's use some scrap energy to increase an emplacement's efficiency.
I got this one.
You're gonna upgrade? I'm gonna put down another turret.
Good job.
I don't know what this is. If it's a flak, I'm gonna be really laughing here. I don't think it is, though. Oh, it's a mortar turret. Oh, beautiful.
Nice.
Uh-oh. We're gonna get through. Don't hit our ship. Ooh, that was bad. You upgraded this one, right?
The front one? Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have enough to get the back one yet. I only have 22 scrap, I think.
I must admit your demon had made me very angry. So I have created a blitzer to deliver my displeasure.
I remember these guys.
Can you see?
Kaboom!
Rage for you?
I hate to say it, this one coming after you. Don't let it get close. One of them blows up in your face, and you take your whole trench out of commission.
Did you just do that?
What?
Okay, now, that's right, they blow up each other. It's like, the entire line just went boom. And I forgot that. When one blows up, it blows up the others.
Alright. Did you upgrade this back shotgun yet?
No, I have not. I'm gonna get another mortar out.
Oh, I don't have enough for it.
Come on, spawn on the other side. Got a mortar over there.
Placement. A dampening generator. It scrambles the tube circuitry and makes them slower than trench discharge fluid in January. Use it near your shotgun turrets to slow enemies down in front of them.
Yep, we've already got two of those out. I don't want to put that down.
I'm going to upgrade the shotgun.
I really don't want to place up the dampening down.
Oh, we have to.
Are you able to? I've got it just enough to get a mortar.
Yes.
Thank you.
Good job, Marine.
See, that's why we needed the mortar.
Why do you have a mortar cannon?
Because I'm like one.
I don't.
I'm one level ahead of you in the game.
Hey, Tommy's here.
I'm pretty sure this is a flak. That's gotta be flak. I don't. Oh, I just put a flak gun out. That's amazing. I can't believe we just broke back. No, don't hurt our place.
You to look at your enemies and describe your eyes just right.
Oh yeah, right. Oh yeah, you got a sniper rifle, so this will be good for you. Yeah, I put down a flak turret.
My blitzer attack. I got this. Oh, this shotgun is so much more than
I am the most ineffective guy right now. A flak gun? And I put down a flak turret. That's amazing. Yeah, it's one of the mortars. We're gonna have a Willy coming up. I don't think this wave, but the next one.
Scrap short of an upgrade.
Here comes some resistance. Right over there.
All right, I'm getting the ones on the right.
Die, tube.
Did I get you enough?
Yep.
Oh, you upgraded to two? Nice.
Yeah, I couldn't build it. I upgraded.
That's nice.
Or your sad little geep. Roam to scrape at the side of your ship like a tiny barnacle. I need to seat that ship once and for all. And I have just the thing to do it.
This is probably a good time to upgrade that mortar cannon.
Alone is too technical for you to come ahead.
Yeah, probably the shotgun, just because it's a single target here.
Really? Good God! It's a monster!
Get him really?
You got, man! Don't let him near the ship!
Let's get a dampening generator down here, huh?
Oh, pop down as many troops as you can. Quick. With all the scrap that you get at the end there. You get points. You get, I think, for X amount of turrets that you drop, you every so often you get upgrades. Woohoo! Gold! I got zero kill XP. Light sniper cannon. Sweet. Light shotgun. Sweet.
And a makeshift flak turret.
Scrap collected. Man, you were all over that.
Alright. I got a standard machine gun.
Our regiment update probably is the exact same here. Are you at weaponized kills 184 for a regiment?
I don't know.
No, did you skip over it?
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
As you go through after the gold, you see what weapons you got, and then it pops up with another couple windows that show how many kills you got and that kind of stuff.
What's right?
And then there's the last two, there's regiment kills and or regiment stats and then personal stats.
Regiment update.
There you go. How many kills are you showing?
The war effort has taken back. Thanks to your earlier.
86.
Okay, so it didn't count my kills that I've gotten prior to.
A large amount of aerial monovisions in this area, so make sure you bring the right equipment. Vlad is behind some curious weather patterns at these high altitudes. Stay alert. And make sure you guard the backside of the control tower. You don't want those monos to catch you with your pants down.
So this is a flak heavy, or air heavy.
Right. So now you actually want the flak. flak turret.
Now I want the flak turret, yeah.
Alright. Don't start it yet, because I gotta load up out my thing.
No worries. I'm seeing what I can buy. Level 2 flak turret. 0.7 damage, huh?
Alright, let's see. I can shop, I can buy stuff. Alright, what can I buy?
Oh, that's a shredder right there.
I don't understand. Why would I buy... So, when I can buy turrets, but I could buy a makeshift flak turret. Why would I do that if I already have...
Because it's completely random what you actually get.
What?
At the end of the match, it's random what type of turrets or weapons that you get. At the end of the first mission, it's high probability that you're going to get flak stuff because you need flak in the next mission. But it's still an option that you could buy. And it could be an upgrade one that is the option for you to buy. In this case, it's not.
Okay. Let's see.
Ooh, 23.3. How shocking we're using right now.
Should I buy a shotgun?
Ooh. I think I'm gonna buy.
Should I buy a shotgun?
Nah, I'm upgrading my shotgun. I mean, we're gonna start getting things really fast here. There's really no point in us buying stuff. Just because we're gonna plow through these first few missions pretty quickly. But, you know, it's also fun.
Sniper cannon.
So I'll have a mortar once again. For some heavy damage. And I've got my flak. You know what? I kind of want to go with this one. So then I won't have any mortar. I think that's fine. That's fine. That's gonna be left. And this will be shotgun. Oh, I could get a sniper though, couldn't I?
Another deck over here.
Alright.
Welcome to the last operational airfield in all of Europe. Every day, brave pilots navigate your flying tubes in erratic weather to deliver life-sustaining supplies from this airfield. We must fight to ensure they're able to continue doing so.
The problem with your thinking. So we're gonna need both ground and air defenses here.
Okay.
There's a couple spots on the outskirts where the air will come in. And if you've not played this before, you wouldn't know where it needs to go down. But I've got that covered.
Just such an enemy. Get some of them on the field right now.
Shotgun.
Are you able to drop a flak turret? Oh, air coming in. If you want to get a flak turret right here, that's one spot.
What? My shotgun turret is already gone? Oh no, it's
never placed
on
it.
The ground in front of the gun.
Now it helps.
Alright. First flak is up. I'm rocking a shotgun with a sniper rifle.
Nice.
And then a machine gun and flak.
I'm gonna drop another shotgun on the other side.
Aerial attack. I'm not in the mood for this. Dive, tube.
I didn't realize I was so far behind the building. It was just kept running backwards. Yeah, this is the side that gets annoying with the aerials. What guns are you rocking?
Light machine gun and light sniper.
Okay. Dropping another flak. Some flak over there next, if I can.
Say this.
Yeah, focus on flak now. We're not having any issues with the grounding. Aerials on coming at the backside. Notice the biplanes on the ground there.
Please clear the target area.
You hear that? A high pressure system of destruction is coming your way. I will now make the skies unleash their full fury upon your soul.
Looks like Farnsworth is coming up a storm. Watch the ground for electrified hotspots.
Hurry up and reload! Come on!
some of them from.
That helps.
Another black cat.
The big baddie in this one is some flying dudes, which really stink. The sniper is great for. Aerials on the right, this is on the left. We'll take care of the aerials. Two more waves before the big boss.
Right over there.
Aerials on the left. We don't see a chance over here. I was showing you were lagging. Disconnected Dicer. No! Did it say disconnected me? Alright, well, let's finish.
You're doing so good.
Are you completely out of it, the game?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still going. Yeah, give me a second. I'll give it a try. Oh, I can only invite you to party. Doesn't look like I can invite you to game. Alright, you'll have to wait till I'm done here, I guess.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Bummer. We'll do it again. But might as well get...
Yeah, sure.
Get the bonus here.
Get all... Yeah.
One more way back
Yeah, that's nice of you to cash in on all of my hard work.
Oh, don't be that guy. And it's boss.
Hey.
finicky Xbox 360, man.
Messed up.
Mm-hmm.
You fool!
Boss time.
All I've been trying to give you is information, the wisdom of the broadcast. Luckily, my new wolf grabber is here to rain.
Got a big one in out. Look to the skies.
The worst part is I don't get like any credit for any of that.
I think you do, but I mean most of the credit is always when you win, so. I just shot my cigar to light it up. Yeah, cool. I got a gold on that. Nice. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah.
We'll get gold. Ooh, I just got a purple weapon.
You know how much I hate you, right?
I mean, I got stuff for your regiment update. Why don't you invite me to the game this time? So if we have a disconnect issue, you keep going and not me.
Customize your trench chassis. Chassis come in a variety of configurations. Each chassis has a different number, type of weapon, and placement slots. Assault chassis have more weapon slots and fewer placements.
I'm coming.
Where you at? Whoop. Look at that. There you are.
Mm-hmm. Give me a second to,
equip your fancy new gun.
Equip my fancy new stuff, yeah.
The what? No.
Thanks to your earlier efforts, the ammo depot is safe. We have to get you back out on that beach. Reports from the front line speak of a new breed of tube, one that's held them on destruction. Don't let them get too close or this ship's going down. Believe it or not, I'm not the best swimmer.
Yeah.
Taken back the air.
What? Do you have an option?
One we did.
Yeah,
yeah,
one
I see it. You can also do the train yard. Alright, airfield.
Oh, it's an auto shotgun. That's fun.
We're expecting a large amount of aerial monitoring.
I'll that.
Dude, your make sure you bring the right equipment. Trench is way bigger than mine all of a sudden.
Stay alert. It's because I went with the super big one. You have yours has two slots on the left and right. Mine has three on the left and two on the right.
How do you get more slots on the?
You just pick a different chassis.
How?
You might not have unlocked any other chassis yet. I think after this mission you unlock.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay.
Oh, you just need me to hit X. My bad.
Right. Let's do this.
Yes, indeed. Now with my two flak guns.
Woke up with the last operational airfield in all of Europe. Every day, brave pilots navigate your flying tube.
The problem with your thinking wardrobe.
I think you can skip this. I'm not sure if it's A, B, all of them combined. I ended up accidentally doing it when I was trying to finish the last one.
I skipped the first one, but I can't skip this.
Black doesn't know that we've been developing black turrets for just
first come on the
enemy.
Left there.
Get some of them on the field right now.
Yeah. Take a... Oh, man. Two flaks here. Wait, how much is your flak turret cost you?
What?
How much does your flak turret 50? Cost? Mine cost me 60. Oh, it must be because of my core. It's gotta be because of my core.
Or maybe you have a better turret.
My chassis. Yeah, that's what I meant. When I said core, I meant my chassis. I was thinking Titanfall, you know. Well, your chassis is faster, so you get the run job of going out to get those things way out there. When you use the blitzers against them.
Right. Alright, I'm dropping a...
I think there's more. You missed some out there. Why are you putting it right there? Because if they... Well, that was not as bad. But you'd put one... Why don't you put them on top of the wall?
I tried.
You just gotta move it around. There's like an X right up at the top. That's where you're supposed to aim for.
I know. How it's supposed to work. I just know that it didn't work that way.
Oh. I see. Oh, I need three more. I'm just gonna upgrade my flak turrets this time around. How much does it cost for you to do the first upgrade on the turrets? Is it 90?
100.
Oh, it's 100. Okay, so it's cheaper for me to upgrade. So, maybe you should lay down the turrets and I just focus on upgrading. Because it's 50 for you to place a turret, right?
Yeah.
It's 90 for me to do the first upgrade.
Alright. I got 76.
Yeah, probably a flak over on the right side here, where I'm at. I found that the ones that get behind the hill are the hardest to get.
Watch the ground for electrified hotspots. Roger.
You put a flak right in front. Okay. Get a shotgun at the back, like right over here. For those resistors that come in from behind us. Like those ones.
knocked up treated. Materials on the right.
And on the left.
Okay. This looks like the time to set up our defenses.
Alright. I got enough for another turret.
Okay. Shotgun up on here if you're able to. Resistors coming from the back. Aerials on the right. I'll get the aerials if you can get the resistors in the back. Oh, it's 75? Oh, then you should be doing the upgrades. Yours is 15 cheaper than mine. I'll place the turrets, you do the upgrades. Coming on the right next to you.
Yep.
That was ballsy.
I'm a freaking tank, man.
Yeah.
That's literally. The last of them.
Alright, I'm actually gonna upgrade because I've got a lot of tubes. On the back, watch your footing. Ooh, loot box. Did you get a loot box as well?
Yep.
Oh, that's crazy. I don't think I've ever seen a loot box drop this early in the game off of random people, especially two of them.
You must just be that good.
I guess so. Side is just always so tough to get the kills on.
Alright, getting all the scrap.
You
what?
Fool.
No! Oh,
the big boss.
Got a big one inbound.
Oh, you skipped it. Good job. You got scrap. Place down the placards right now. There we go. Nicely
done. I got another loot box.
Yeah, that's the final loot box. That's the good stuff. That's where you can get like the purples and the yellows and the greens out of.
That was fun. I paid watch to do that again.
In Europe. 84%. Good job. That's a gold. Level behind me. Standard shotgun turret. Makeshift mortar. Standard sniper.
Selker Mark 1. A small nimble frame.
I got the jackhammer again. Did you get the jackhammer?
The Selker Mark 1? No. Looks like it's a lightweight frame. But I can replace a lot of like turrets and stuff with almost no scrap.
Ooh, that's cash from my emplacement.
I got a McGarry Mark 1 for the for action. Placement slot for the ability to carry a 3-slot weapon. And a light artillery cannon. Makeshift mortar turret. A Woodruff Mark II.
This railway provides the easiest route to safety for surviving civilians. We must ensure that it stays
a jackhammer.
Yeah, you need a jackhammer. Okay, so that's the what came out of the loot box at the end.
And a flak machine gun.
We were gonna have air coming in as well as ground.
Wait, did the mission start?
I just selected it. It didn't start. Oops, I did not mean to hit ready. Can I unready? Oh crap.
Thank you.
Goku,
I would have loved
go click!
I would have absolutely loved to equip some of that new gear that I got.
I know! Quick, get some artillery.
I'm still on a freaking cutscene, idiot.
Oh, you are? I'm sorry, I did not mean to hit X.
This railway provides the easiest route to safety for surviving civilians. We must ensure that it stays operational. We've gotten word that Vlad's been working on a new type of
thing. Oh, were you able to get it to stop?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess you just go and talk to him again, don't you? Oh, that's a Woodruff Mark II. Kind of want to go turret heavy. No, I don't know. Yeah, I'll do that. I'm going to get the mortar.
You're going to get the mortar?
Yeah, if you want to go artillery. Ooh, I have an upgraded shotgun turret. Nice.
Looks like if I go with the big chassis, I can only do 2 emplacements.
Yeah. That is correct. So I've got the mortar and I've got a flak turret, but I'm going to focus on the mortars. Are you going to get artillery?
I've got an artillery cannon.
Are you going to do artillery and flak, by chance?
What? I only have a shotgun or and flak. I have an artillery cannon on my...
No, sorry, you're in placement. Sorry. I was not speaking very well there.
I have a shotgun, and I have a flak.
Oh, for your...
That's all I can use.
Okay.
For my emplacement.
Okay, gotcha. Sorry. And then you're going
to... That is all I can use.
Okay.
My trench... has an artillery cannon that I just got.
Okay. And then, are you gonna roll with
flak machine gun, or what are you gonna have on as your weapons?
I've got my artillery gun and then my auto jackhammer shotgun and my flak machine gun.
So you got a flak machine gun? Okay. I'm gonna go two shotguns.
I don't know. Debating. Should I switch and do a machine gun and a sniper cannon on the left side, or should I roll with the artillery cannon?
Roll with the artillery because it's a suggested weapon.
Alright.
Well, I guess the shotgun is auto, so that should be fine. You've got the flax that will help the air. That should be good. We should be good there.
You know, a nice, varied loadout, I thought.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a flak machine gun, too, which is fun.
Yeah.
I guess.
Hey, Mike.
How are you doing that?
Left and right trigger. What's your left trigger? Thumbs up. So you can get different things with different outfits that you wear as well.
Alright. Crane Yard it is. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Are you ready?
This time I am.
Idiot.
Just wanted to get things moving. I needed to see what weapons we needed.
Destruction caused by Vlad's creations is truly devastating. Civilians in this area have lost.
Oh, okay, I remember this mission.
You think bullets are the answer to everything? Bullets are not the answer, Frank. Especially not when you are fighting my new flavor.
These are the ones they need heavy damage to.
Armored tubes shrug off normal bullets. Use explosive weapons to crack their thick shells.
Alright, you've got the artillery, so you'll have to start them off. There is arc on it, if you didn't figure that out.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Oh, my sound just went crazy from you doing that.
Yeah, mine's doing it too.
What the heck?
I don't know, that's cool.
It is a really weird sound. It's never done that before. I totally just realized the sound on my TV is on still. I was getting a crazy reverb.
I'm putting
there.
A flat cannon right here. That doesn't seem like a great place for a shotgun.
Nah, that was going to be a great place for a mortar.
Oh.
Flak, you probably want to keep flak by the target we're defending. Stop fucking in front of me. What's going on with the sound? One guy.
Nice work, Marine.
Alright, so there's gonna be guys coming. There's those three way out there, those are aerials. And then there's gonna be one coming on that side. I've got a mortar ready to go down. I'm gonna wait till we see what's coming. Breakers over there.
Artillery cannon.
I got my mortar in.
There it goes again.
This mission is just a little messed up, I guess. That's funny. Nice spot for my mortar to do some damage. I'm guessing they're gonna come from another direction. Yep, there we go. Resistors out there. They will come around this way.
I
think it's your artillery that's doing it. It just starts it, and then everything else continues it.
Yep. Alright, I got enough for another turret.
I'm gonna put a shotgun down over here. Like right here.
You back?
Yeah, on this platform.
On that platform?
Yeah, and then I'll put a resistor, or yeah, a dampener right in front of it. Out is so trippy. You keep walking right in front of me.
I'm protecting you.
Sure. Let's call it that.
I have higher defense.
Nobody's firing at us yet. Well placed artillery there.
Alright, I got enough for another turret.
Oh, they're attacking on the other side. Alright, I should have enough for. One away from my mortar. Dang it! We should be getting aerials very soon here.
Watch out! You've got some aerial
enemies now. Oh, that's a good time to drop a flak right here.
That's perfect, yeah. If you can hit them with your artillery, then you can do damage. The problem is you have to hit the square on. Did you do it? Nice.
I got a pounder achievement.
Nice. Yeah, get some more flak up.
I don't have enough scrap yet.
When you get some more scrap. Get another,
Blitzer's charging. Quick, take him out.
I'm gonna put a mortar right here. Got enough for another mortar. That's awesome.
Alright, I got enough for another flak. Where should I drop it?
It's just out in front here, probably a little bit further out, like maybe about where I'm standing here.
Here comes Big Willie. These guys are tough.
Big Willie over on the left side. Because if you can see where how far the it reaches, basically want it to reach the base. Right out in front of the base, and then go out as far as possible so it's a little faster. Mortar. Awesome. Oh! There's guys attacking that side. There's a mortar over there. Those are all breakers.
Alright, I had another flat cannon coming in. Alright,
that helps.
perfect time for flak. I'll even pull him out too.
Oh, it hit him with that.
You did again with your artillery? Nice.
Yeah.
Man, I feel so useless on those waves, rocking just shotguns. Oh, I can upgrade for 60 now with this one. Oh, that's amazing.
Popping another mortar.
Affirmative.
Or not a mortar. Flak right there. Nice.
Upgrading flak. Is that three waves of aerials? Oh, four. They're even coming from the left side. Oh, good thing you put a flak over there.
Set up some defenses. What can I get you?
So create some more flax. How about that? Breakers on the left. I'm surprised nothing's going on anywhere else. Oh! My dampener is gone.
Nice shiny shot.
The shotgun is so much more fun.
Your shotgun's gonna be destroyed. Pretty quick, I think. Or not. Yeah. Yeah, we share it, so whenever one of us gets it, we both get it. Oh, 80? No. I'll save up to upgrade those guys again. I'm not sure what the boss is on this one. Butcher's coming from behind as well. Crap. Oh, I don't think we're gonna get 80% on this one. Oh, it's really close.
Hey, Tommy's here!
Nope, you're tagging from behind. Dang it.
Let's set up some defenses. What can I get you?
Trying to put up more
shotguns. I'll upgrade some. Breakers on the final wave, that's it. We got Big Willy on the left side, I'm gonna need your help on. With breakers. So Big Willy apparently will destroy turrets, turrets if they're in front of him. I totally just upgraded one right as he was about to destroy it. Breaker's right behind him.
Nice.
drop turrets quick.
Now boarding. 10-car train to freedom.
Nice. Victory.
Go team.
Oh, 80%. Nicely done. Sprinting biped legs.
Sprinting biped legs.
Ionized collection. Oh, the mine layer. Ooh.
You use magnets to collect scrap for you.
Explosive weapons, just with the Dr. Murder. Any armor too, they're troubling you. Sweet.
A standard sniper cannon. Oh, I got another jackhammer.
Oh yeah, jackhammer again? I got a
yeah.
Some type of explosive thing.
And I got a light grenade launcher. A standard shotgun turret. Oh.
The mine layer pumps out streams of explosive landmines.
The mine layer is my favorite turret.
Camouflage on it so it'll stay hidden from the tubes. Just the slightest touch from a tube, and we'll be swimming in showers of mire and goo.
I'm 9 scrap away from.
I designed this next turret because I know you're incredibly lazy.
Scrap collection.
The ionized collection.
Alright, don't pick another mission.
I'm not going to. Did you get the mine layer and the magnet?
Save yourself a trip.
Yeah.
Okay.
Customize your trench legs. Each leg has a different ability that right, you can activate on the battle.
I'm not going to select the mission.
Experiment
I just
with different
want
to
know
legs
what
to works for you.
Suggesting
this railway provides the easiest route to save. Tubes are trying to cut off our fuel supply.
Defend two key structures, frequent gas attacks, protect your emplacements. Alright, so let me attack
your
emplacements. I'm just selecting it for a moment. It's going
to
tell us what we need.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Don't hit X.
There have been reports of a gas leak in the area. The origin of the gas is currently unknown.
Recommend is mine layer
now,
and sprinting biped legs.
I would have said something if it was.
You got the biped legs, right? And anything, yeah.
Alright,
Alright, I've got the mine layer.
Okay.
So, do what you want to do. Ooh, explosive shotgun rounds. Oh, that's kind of sexy. Less damage, but they're explosive, so I'm assuming there's splash on that. It's not saying any. I've got flak turret as well as mine layer, so if it's needed, I can pop it out. And if you want to go heavy on your chassis, so you get a lot more weapons on there. I don't know if you'll need artillery. You might want to go sniper.
Yeah, I've got a sniper cannon, and I'm debating whether or not to go, like, 3 machine guns.
Sure. What you want to do? I mean, if you want to add a flak in there just to be safe. You don't have any shredders yet, do you?
No.
I can buy a shredder. I can buy 2 shredders. I might have to do that instead.
Wait. Whoop. I pushed the wrong button.
The tubes are trying to cut off our fuel supply. It will effectively render your trench useless. There are multiple
targets
that
could try
X to
interact with.
I know, I hear ya. Alright, I'm gonna get 2 shot, or 2 shredder machine guns.
Keep your eyes peeled. There have been reports of a gas leak in the area. The origin of the gas is currently unknown. But I'll tell you now, it wasn't me. I would have said something if it was.
That was funny. Oh, I could get a repair. That's cool.
Alright.
Oh, I could have gotten upgraded mines. Dang it. I should have spent my money. Oh, wait, I can sell stuff.
Alright, now I've got 3 weapons on both sides. So here's what we're going to do.
Guess I don't need a worker for my horn, do I? Woohoo! Got enough for better emplacement now. Standard mine layer. Extra 20 damage of mine? I'll take it. Remember, you can sell weapons and cores and whatnot
as
well.
I'm gonna sell my. Shift shotgun turret because I have
the upgrade one.
Shotgun.
Exactly. Yep.
Alright. So I now have 3 weapon slots on both sides. So I'm rocking a flak machine gun, a light machine gun, and 2 snipers.
Nice.
Pet up. I have a support turret and a offensive turret. So I've got flak and let's see. Do I want the should I go with the flak turret or should I go with flak turret or a shotgun turret?
Once you go shotgun, I've upgraded a flak. So if you go shotgun and focus on that.
Just look at my weapon. Yeah, I've got a standard sniper, both sides. Oh, I could buy a shred machine gun.
Yeah, I picked up 2 of those. Are you of level though? I think it's level 5, isn't it?
That's showing me level 4.
Oh, it's not the blue machine gun. Never mind.
No.
Your choice. There we go. Booyah.
No, I want that.
Alright. Sweet.
The tubes are trying to cut off our fuel.
Look what I'm wearing.
There are multiple targets they could try to destroy, so make sure to stay aware of your surroundings. Grenadiers have been spotted in the area.
Nice.
So be sure to protect your emplacements.
Alright, I'm gonna start the countdown. I'm gonna run up.
Right. In the area. The origin of the gas is currently unknown. Your tubes are trying to cut off our fuel supply, which would effectively render your trench useless. There are multiple targets they could try to destroy, so make sure to stay aware of your surroundings. Grenadiers have been spotted in the area, so be sure to protect your emplacements. Keep your eyes peeled. Been reports of a gas leak in the area.
Keeps going over the same thing. Stop saying the same thing over and over.
It wasn't me. I would have said something if it was.
This a game where enemy difficulty scaled?
Running at full
yes,
capacity,
it definitely gets harder and harder.
That's enough to last one no, I'm saying like
with more people.
With more people.
Yeah, well, it's definitely harder because I was able to get a gold easily on a couple of those missions that we've semi struggled. Give me your loot.
Alright, I'm gonna do shotgun turret here.
Save these front ones for my mine layers.
Oh, okay, that works too.
I don't think those guys target.
Can't see your camouflaged emplacements.
Yeah, they don't. They don't hit the mines and the things that suck in the things. So we want to put. We don't want to put the shocking turrets close up.
It's time to restore our defenses.
That. I've never seen this. What is this?
What? Bonus scrap on the way.
Oh, bonus scrap. Nice. Seemed like much, but okay. Oops. Mine layer is up. They are also going to come up on the sides of us as well. Once I get this last mine layer up, you don't need to be up so far. You can let them come.
I know, I'm just trying to keep my turret alive.
No, the Tommies aren't going to hurt your turret. It's just the whatever they're called.
Do they only come down this main alleyway?
No, no, they're going to come with the upper left and upper right. We have two places we're protecting as well.
Oh, I see it now. Okay.
Kill those things that are shooting out the gas.
Find the source and take it out.
Got two of them. There's another one over there. Oh, there's dudes on base.
This shredder gun will help deal off some extra scrap for those two.
Let's set up some defenses. What can I get you?
I need two. Oh my gosh. I need
there's
one.
Some over here.
Get him quick. A second ago.
Place that there.
Well, it's the guys that are going to destroy your turrets. Mine layered each of those spots down.
Here comes Big Willy. These guys are tough.
These guys are great when you have shredders on. Oh, yeah, I got a lot of scrap now.
There's another loot.
Yep, I'm grabbing.
Box.
Gotcha.
Alright, there's two sets of mines on each side of the center.
And I upgraded the front.
Oh, perfect.
Tommy's
can hit the base from up here. Right where those Tommies were standing.
Gas!
Gas. I see two.
Blitzer's charging you. Quick, take them out.
Nice!
Tommies here as well. Oh, I found it. Couldn't even see the blitzers when we took them out. Or the Tommies. Nicely done.
Two, over there.
Left side.
Taste this.
Is that what the shredder does? It gives you extra scrap?
Yep.
transmitters. Over there.
You can realize when around was starting there. They were dying on my mines up here. Didn't even realize it. It only takes 48 to upgrade these? That's amazing. Cost 72 to place them. Do you have enough to upgrade this one over here?
I already upgraded the one.
No, you didn't? Okay.
Yeah.
Here comes some resistance. Right over there.
That's 48 upgrading. Oh, it's 48 each. Oh my gosh. It's 48 for each level to upgrade. Mines are so OP. I love it. We didn't even have to touch the guys coming down the center.
Gotcha.
Got extra scrap coming in. See the big arrow? You don't have to shoot it or anything. I thought the same thing. I guess we will upgrade these guys too. For 48? Never realized it was that easy.
These front two mines are maxed out.
Yeah. It's freaking 48 to upgrade. Never realized that. And in the shredder, it's just like. We're just gonna be rolling the dough. Throwing a couple dampeners. Or not dampeners, the magnets. Don't have to do anything. This one on the far right is all the way upgraded as well.
I'm gonna go upgrade the one on the left. I'm not really worried about upgrading the back ones in the center because
the one on the left's all the way upgraded.
Fully up.
Might as well upgrade the middle ones. I've got enough to do one upgrade. Right. I mean, there will be a big boss that'll come, so.
I'll get the right side.
Right. I think this one is actually fully upgraded. Yeah, this one's fully upgraded.
So is this one.
So it's killed them before they hit as many mines. Focus on the big willies, the Tommies will be taken care of.
Yep.
I got a gun too.
Turn box.
Need a shotgun, sir.
Use up your scrap. Man, mines are way cooler than I realized. That's great because, you know, just between the two of us, we can really
change up what all we're using as well.
Yeah, like actually build a balanced loadout. 97%.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
We got several loot boxes there, right? Quick load tripod.
Quick load tripod legs.
Repair crane. That'd be good if one of us has a repair crane.
I got a makeshift repair crane.
The fatty machine gun. Ooh, peach gun. I got another jackhammer.
Standard artillery. I got a Rosie.
Ooh, I got a piercing shot sniper rifle.
The short range explosive weapon is just what the doctor ordered if any armored tubes are troubling. I might have to swap that for my black anti-air. That's cool. We got purple anti-air shotgun. The flower. The flower, named for its shells that explode into smaller bullets covering a larger area. I got a cluster bomb.
I was like, how do you have more emplacement kills? I guess when you upgrade my turrets, it counts then as your turret. That's acceptable, I guess.
More weaponized kills.
Woohoo! Yeah, new machine gun. Our regiment is looking pretty good here.
Right?
It's just two of us. You get Drew back into this.
Repairing your trench in the field will be time consuming. We've remedied this problem with the new repair crane. Deploy one to fix up your trench before you go down.
I could swap out my dampener or whatever for the repair crane.
Your dampener?
Yeah.
Okay. See what the next mission requires.
We've reached the northern pylon, which seems to be the source of the broadcast.
Pylon.
We've reached the northern pylon, which seems to be the source of the broadcast. It was the broadcast that started this mission. A little different.
Tripod legs and artillery cubes. Okay.
You won't be defending any assets this time. Destroy whatever Vlad has waiting for you. Come back in one piece.
It's not counting down. Do not count down yet. I gotta switch my weapons. Let's see. I can buy stuff at the shop.
So they're wanting artillery.
Oh.
Okay, so I guess I should have a coal and artillery, huh?
I can go with the flower. Cluster bomb? Yeah, I'm going with the cluster bomb.
Should I keep the mines? I probably should keep the mines, shouldn't I?
Yeah, I would keep the mines.
Yeah. And I will keep the collecting prong to go with my mines. So that means you're going to need to have the artillery, and you're going to want to do mortar. Oh, no, you can't have artillery or mortar.
Artillery.
What?
My What? What are you talking about?
Oh, your emplacement, you can't use a mortar for your emplacement because you'd have to get rid of your chassis.
I have an artillery cannon that's a mortar. That'll be good.
Perfect. Ooh, that's a good flak. Lieutenant Archie, 7.5 damage. All the other machine guns are way less than that. The other flaks are way less. 1.4? I'm liking that one.
Yeah, I'm sticking with my shredding machine guns, because that should help as well.
Yeah, I've got a mortar cannon and three shredding machine guns.
Oh, nice. Did you, under your shop, or what level are you? Are you five yet?
No.
Oh, bummer. At five, you'll unlock the shredder that I have, which is significantly better.
I don't know that I'll have enough cash to buy it. Let's do this. I am ready when you are.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
I'm selling some stuff right now.
Just stop the countdown.
No, you're fine. I was just selling his good time.
I'm almost level 5. I probably will be by the time this is perfect. Mission is done, because I'm close.
Looks like there's a large cluster of radio towers.
Oh, that's right. I remember this now. I did not need the mine layer. Artillery is absolutely the way to go.
You're going to wake my baby.
Vlad, you've officially gone nuts. No one would have a baby with
Ah, yes. It's a little ostentation. Glory in the pursuit of the broadcast is no vice.
Snipers, okay. And he just starts shooting that guy. Don't worry about collecting stuff. I'm gonna put down a whole bunch of collecting things. Yeah, if you wanna, I'm gonna start putting out some mines to help us. If you wanna upgrade them. There's the end. Where do you have a shield? Keep firing your artillery on. I don't know if that's how we get rid of it. You have to shoot his legs? Oh, shoot his legs.
That's what I was doing, and it was telling me it wasn't working, so I stopped.
I think I just blew one up. Yeah, shoot the legs.
Not at me,
the center. We just killed that boss.
You hear that?
What?
I got a European entourage.
Beating Europe, I'm assuming with other people, maybe? Or just beating Europe in general?
Maybe.
Yeah. We'll have to come back to get gold. I'm pretty sure you basically just burn the crap out of it. I think when Drew and I did it, we ended up having to come back way later.
The northern pylon fell. The broadcast was silent at last.
Gun turret, which I think I already have, so I should be able to sell that. A light broadcaster.
We celebrated. Like idiots, we thought the war was over.
Ooh.
Then we found the cable. The true source of the broadcast. The pylon was only a slave, a repeater. The thing we really needed to kill was on the other end. So we followed it across the sea, halfway around the world. It finally rose from the ocean and snaked into the desert, an umbilical cord leading straight into the enemy's unholy womb. We said we'd chase it to hell and back. And it looked like we were halfway there.
Woo! Cash. One emplacement deployed away from level 3.
Our new machine gun turret is incredibly versatile. It can hit targets in the air or on the ground. And it's cheap. It also spits out a ton of bullets, making it ideal when fighting lots of small tubes.
Right.
It's a bit weaker than other turrets, but you'll find it invaluable in the field.
Broadcasters. They are great against small units.
Alright.
Alright, I'm going machine gun and flak.
My shotgun.
The shotgun, I think, has kind of gotten obsolete for a little bit until we get some better upgrades on it.
Yeah, I'm sticking with my repair crane now.
That, I think, is a great idea.
Alright. Let's see. What does it recommend, weapon-wise?
Welcome to Africa, Marine. The cable has led us to a small oasis in the middle of the desert, which seems to be a good place to set up camp.
No broadcaster.
It's our only access to fresh water.
Well, if I'm sticking with mine, I can't get a broadcaster.
Whoops.
Welcome to Africa, Marine.
Pushed X to interact
cable
again.
Has led us to a small oasis in
now
the
every
desert.
Other game in the history of games works.
Camp, as it's our only access to fresh water in miles. Locals report packs of knobs in the area, so you may want to bring an automatic weapon. Try not to blow up all the palm trees.
No, I forgot about using those.
Special welcome to Africa coconut dessert tonight.
I'm sticking with my shredders.
Automatic weapons. I can get the Ripper. Is that the one you were talking about?
Is it blue?
Yeah.
Yep, that's what I have. 2.5.
All
I'm good. Whenever you
I am not. Alright, we're doing this just so I can. Whoops. Drop my machine gun.
I could get the desert hat.
Alright. I can buy the Ripper. Go with the broadcaster.
It does suggest to have a broadcaster.
Alright, I'm going with it.
Okay. I think that one, you basically just hold down the trigger and just hold it on him. It's got a little bit of an area effect, I believe.
You may want to bring an automatic weapon. Try not to blow up all the palm trees. The chef wants to make a special welcome to Africa coconut dessert tonight.
Alright. Let's do this. Let us do this.
This area was almost designed for a knob fight. It'll be hard, and they'll be coming for you. But you must not go down. That oasis will provide shade, water, and delicious coconuts.
And delicious coconuts for the game.
Alright.
They're gonna come in from all areas. This path over here brings them in from behind us. Right where those timings are right now, actually.
We're taking fire.
I'm sorry.
Ah! Friendly! Friendly!
Are you going up there to get that scrap?
Yeah, if I can. If I can get over there. Are you using your sprinting legs?
Watch out! You've got some aerial enemies now.
Oh, aerial? Oh, they didn't tell us we had aerials coming in.
Well, the machine gun works against them, so.
Yeah, but it's not as effective. Quack. I guess we need to stop in a line. The machine gun turret does also shoot at air.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying.
Okay. Let's start putting down some,
Welcome to Africa, friend.
Yeah, what are those called? Mine ones. Those will destroy our turrets.
Get some rapid fire weapons pointed at those knobs. And use some machine gun turrets to protect your auto emplacements.
Alright. Yeah, put down a thing where those tummies were.
He's coming down.
Okay.
Your side.
Yeah, Adam. Don't start shooting them until they get around the corner here a little bit.
Oh, you take care of the blitzers, I'll take care of the commies.
Yep.
We're taking fire.
Why don't they just give up? Remember,
Phil. Alright, I got a machine gun off on all three lanes down here.
Alright, perfect. I'm gonna focus on getting my
burst transmitter. Watch out for his grenades.
Mine layer.
Burst transmitter up on the left.
Yeah, I'm fine. Over here. Bursts are down.
We're taking fire. This shredder gun will help peel off some extra scrap on those tubes.
Let's set up some defenses. What can I get you? Big Willie, these guys are tough.
My mine layer is gonna be fully upgraded.
Nice.
It only makes sense to do when it you get for 48. Okay, thank you. I'll put down another mine layer. Get the second one fully upgraded, and then I think the second will take care of itself. Nav's coming in from behind it. More up the hill there. She missed.
Do I?
Yeah. You're not seeing them?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I just couldn't grab them because I was sprinting and I could only do one of two at a time.
Leave my turrets alone, Knobs! Everywhere.
Die.
All right.
So let's set up some defenses. What can I get you?
They don't see.
I put another machine gun turret in the back. Just in case Knobs get past your mines.
Here they come!
Yeah, one more upgrade on my one mine, and I think I'm good on that side. At least we'll see how these timings go.
This is not good!
Coming down the center, they're coming right towards your back.
Taste this.
All
time you seem to get pretty far.
I don't have to worry about Falcon out here to help. Did you put a healer up by chance?
No.
Okay, and my mind took care of the commies. No issues. Okay, got another mine right here.
Aerial attack coming in.
And that's awesome. Some damage into the aerials, and then we need to focus on the knobs.
We're taking damage.
I think we're gonna get silver. Darn. I'm two away.
Those vault droppers are capable bombers.
I don't have anything good against these guys. You're not using the sniper, are you? Do you have 48 by chance to upgrade that,
No. It costs me 72 to upgrade mines.
Oh, does it? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Area. Don't worry about the time he's on the left, worry about the ones on the right. Oh, Big Willy is behind our base. Shoot, did not realize he was over there.
Helps.
probably got at least silver.
Look at Green Africa.
Oh, man. Okay.
It's definitely getting a little bit harder. Okay, good. 60. Herb. Silver. Whoa. Level 6.
Honey Crunch Mark 1.
Honey Church, you mean?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, sniper turrets. Sweet. Grenade launcher. Dampening generator. Okay.
Gun gear. I got a purple gun. Named after Odin's magical spear. It always hits its mark and always kills. It must be a special sniper.
It pierces, I believe. I'm mistaken.
Crowd dispersal shotgun. Ooh, a knockback. Alright.
Oh, so close.
Got some long range firepower for you. Sniper turrets can get to those hard to reach places.
That's heavy.
Troops won't be able to even get close to you.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Are we using the same... We are. I'm gonna have to change. We're using the same, paint job. I'm gonna switch my paint job so we're not using the same. Alright, what do we need for this next one?
Specializing in the treatment of radiation migraines, electrospasms, and static discharge. This hospital provides care for hundreds of
surgeons. I don't know how to tell.
We'll need sniper turret and long range weapons. Alright, I'm gonna go with Honey Church. And I'm gonna.
An auto. Oh, I think I might have to buy this.
What is it?
Baby Nasty. An auto sniper.
Interesting. I'm gonna get this piercing shot. Sniper. Sniper turret is heavy, dang it. Sniper turret is very much needed on this one, if I remember right. Well, that's not much damage.
No, but it's got, but its fire rate is really high, so it's probably got a higher magazine, like a higher magazine than a normal sniper, and it's auto, so it.
I suppose so. Alright. Well, I have a sniper emplacement and a sniper rifle. That's all I'm using. Are you going two snipers? Nice.
I think so.
Alright,
And my shredder.
Okay. I will not have a shredder this time. I've got...
Let's see.
I have.
Oh, but we probably want a sniper turret, right?
I have a sniper turret. I've got a sniper turret.
Okay.
And then I'm using the. I've got flak turret. And then I'm
okay,
ionized.
So if I stick with. If I stick with the crane and the.
Yeah, that should be fine. Let me see if there's another emplacement that we can get here. Ooh, standard flak, I think that's an upgrade. Ooh, standard machine gun. Are you using standard machine gun? Were you able to purchase that?
What?
Standard machine gun turret?
Hold on.
So if you're using makeshift, standard to double up on the damage. Actually, it almost makes sense for me to do.
Standard?
Oh, never mind. Sorry, it's 0.5. You can't buy that yet?
I can't. No.
Oh, is that something you can buy? Oh, that's weird. Do you have a standard flak turret?
A standard flak turret. I don't have enough cash for it, though.
Okay. Then I'll stick with the standard flak, and you stick with the machine gun.
Although, if I sell my makeshift flak turret, no, it's not going to be enough.
Alright, let's just stick with what we have.
Yeah, I think this is going to happen in my last run.
Alright, sounds good.
Two. So.
Continue this again at some point.
I'm sure, yeah. I mean, it's definitely a fun game.
Yeah. It's not a game I want to play it alone either, so it's like...
Right.
So there's going to be guys spawning on those two little, like, island-type things off the sides of us. And that has their snipers on it. So that's where we want to have our snipers set up for people to shoot them. Oh, that's right. This is amazing. You can go and get that stuff as long as they're all the way over there. Oh, where'd this stuff come from? Oh, apparently they had a little scrap drop for us back at the base.
Alright, I have 149 scrap now, so I can drop three machine gun turrets.
Can we get a sniper turret, please, sir?
I can almost drop two snipers.
Snipers. They'll tear your trench apart if you don't take care of them quickly. Looks like they're more coming.
I don't like those guys because you can, like, not get their tubes from them. It really upsets me.
Yeah, you can. Their scrap comes flying.
Yeah, not all of it though. Some of it goes flying in other directions.
like the time to set up our defenses.
I got a sniper turret on each of their sniper positions.
They're out of our base.
What?
They're on my side here.
Guns aren't ready yet. Gotta wait for the reload.
I need a machine gun over in this area here. Around where I'm at. We got aerials. Behind us, snipers.
Taking damage.
So they have like basically horde mode here in this game, and this is one of the the maps that's a horde mode.
We get a sniper turret, please, sir.
Here comes Big Willie. These guys.
We got snipers and Big Willie.
Done.
put some gatherers. I'm putting some gatherers down the bridge here so we don't go as far. Bridge is magnetized the whole way. Feeling like we're just like low level or something. My guns just don't feel strong.
Oh wait, are we that close to losing this?
No. No, the bottom one is your.
Oh, the bottom one is me.
Yeah. Close enough to get that thing?
What thing?
Of the loot. We also got Big Willy and we got snipers though.
I'm down.
Hey.
This is not good.
Did he hit you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go down for just a second.
Guns aren't ready yet.
I'm down.
I need a little assistance.
Can you just hit Y? Get that loot.
I'd like to officially
break. That was the final game.
Yeah.
So saved a lot of life. Repair aren't good at that point.
No,
yeah.
No, not at that point.
Oh well.
We got silver, do we get gold? I don't think so. 64. Ooh, I'm close to 7.
Level 6.
Nice. Carlson? MK1. Okay. Okay, launcher, Woodruff. Standard broadcaster. Speedy biped legs. I had a lot of emplacement kills.
Standard machine gun turret. Alright, so a heavy shotgun. An advanced shotgun turret. I got a cluster mine liner. That's cool.
Ooh. That is a good one. I don't have that. That makes me jealous. That's the one I really like.
Cluster mine?
No, the Carlson MK1. It's got six total slots. It's only got green and blue though. So no mines. But it can hold two snipers, two artilleries, two snipers that can also have shotguns below with knockback. New hat. Sergeant's hat. No, I like my other hat. New grenade launcher. New broadcaster. What's the next mission need? I know you're done for the night, but I just want to know it.
Deploying a large artillery cannon just inland from the port in an attempt to penetrate the enemy forces. We expect that upon arriving at the port, the tubes will try to take down our
explosive weapons, machine guns, broadcasters. Okay.
So we can safely deploy the cannon. Once the artillery is in place, defend the area until it's clear for us to send in our troops.
I'm going to go back to the one I've been using.
So I've got two shred machine guns and two auto snipers now.
That's the way to do it, man.
Alright, so if I have an advanced shotgun turret, I don't need a standard shotgun turret. I have a standard machine gun turret, so I don't need the makeshift machine gun turret. Let's see. If I have the cluster mine layer, arguably I don't need the makeshift mine layer.
Right? No, they're two different purposes. And I can't remember why. The cluster mine, what is that good for? Top tier, I know I never used cluster mine, so I don't remember why, but I just know I never used it, so.
Gotcha. Okay. Wow.
I kind of want to mess around with the cluster mine, just because I think it's good for some games or some places, but not all places. Ooh, oh, that's you're pretty nasty. A Merv. MIRV. Why can't I think what MIRV is?
It's a missile.
Oh, that's a nice broadcaster. When you kill something with the broadcaster, those things blow up and cause extra damage. The Death Explosion is the ability. Almost worth getting, but not
nice. Yeah, my loadout is pretty solid: two auto snipers and two shred plus machine guns.
Oh, the Hammer MK1 that gives me my heavy, and I won't be able to lay down flak, but I can have three weapons instead of two, And one of them could be an artillery if I wanted. So, I think I'm gonna really.
I can almost. If I sold like everything, I could buy an advanced mortar turret.
Should I add that flak on just because?
Alternatively. Alternatively, I could spend nothing and then get an advanced mortar turret next mission. Right? Because these shops, they don't, their inventory doesn't rotate, right? You basically unlock stuff as you level up.
Yeah, I believe that's the case, yeah.
So. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm good with what I've got.
Oh, it's a two-slot flak gun, that's why. Oh, I don't know if I want that. That seems dumb. I'll just get another shredder.
Look at mine. Look how cool mine is.
I got three shredders on one side. I think that'll work, right? Nice. So you got the Baby Nasty with the Ripper. Nice. Baby Nasty with the Ripper. Very nice. And you have your repair crane and your machine gun turret. Perfect. I think we have enough machine guns to cover our air.
Yeah.
We don't have a flak.
Right, and with the added benefit of machine guns being more versatile for attacking air and ground.
I mean, the only thing is if we get a void dropper, the machine gun turrets don't have the range, but you've got two snipers which should be able to do quite a bit of damage on them, so.
Yeah, and they're auto fire snipers too, with six rounds each, I think.
Perfect. What paint jobs are there? Yellow desert camo. Well, that sounds fun. Ooh, gray. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure you have that. I like that red. Oh yeah, there we go.
Desert camo
red.
I'm gonna buy the red one now just because you did.
Don't be that guy.
Make you spend more money.
I wouldn't actually care that much, I guess. I'd be upset at you, but. I understand you're just being a dick.
There, desert camo. I bought the red. The red does look cool. I don't want to hurt your feelings, because I'm a nice guy like that.
You tell me so far.
Your core only has three weapon slots?
Yep.
Just the three on the one side?
Yeah, but that allows me, I could have an artillery and still have a heavy... slot on the for emplacement.
Ah, gotcha.
That's why it's good.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird to me looking at these things, and they have no arms.
Yeah.
They just feel like something's missing.
Could be.
Well, I think it's about that time.
Wait.
Oh,
you like that red color?
What?
You like that red color?
Red color is pretty cool.
You can use the red color. I got a different paint job.
Nice. No, I like this. I'm using this camo.
Which camo are you using?
Desert camo.
Desert? Okay, I'll get off of that one. I just put that on just because I wanted to buy it. I kind of like this yellow.
It's weird almost looking.
Looks like gold.
Looks
yeah. Yeah, I'm going to go back to red. I just spent a lot of money on it, but I don't care. Then they can't see me bleed.
Yeah, sure.
That's why you wear a red suit, man. No, you're not wearing brown pants, never mind. Alright. Well, that was fun. We'll be back to this game.
It was.
Let us know if you like it, if you stuck around this far, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. I was having so much fun, I almost forgot we were streaming.